Welcome to a proof of the theorem that states two lines parallel to a third line are parallel. So we want to prove that if line L is parallel to line M, and M is parallel to line N, then it follows that L is also parallel to N. Let's see if we can outline a strategy. We know if L and M are parallel, then corresponding angles are congruent. So we could say that angle 2 is congruent to angle 6. So looking at lines M and N, notice that angle 6 corresponds to angle 10. So angle 6 would be congruent to angle 10. And therefore, by the transitive property, it follows that angle 2 is congruent to angle 10, and therefore L is parallel to N. So let's go ahead and write this out. So number 1, we'll state the given. L is parallel to M, and M is parallel to N. Step 2, angle 2 is congruent to angle 6. This is by the corresponding angle postulate. And there are a lot of ways to abbreviate here, depends on your instructor. Then looking at lines M and N, angle 6 would be congruent to angle 10. For the same reason, the corresponding angle postulate. And now we can state that angle 2 is congruent to angle 10. Notice they're connected by both being congruent to angle 6. This should have been step 3. So the reason for step 4 would be the transitive property. And then step 5, if angle 2 is congruent to angle 10, we can conclude that line L is parallel to line N, and this is by the corresponding angle converse postulate. And now we have it. I hope you found this example helpful.